I have no difficulty examining that possibility of us being registered entities and being included in the bill. It's something that we have to have a discussion as a party, and something that we should be discussing with the wider public. We have constitution reform taking place as we speak, so maybe that's something that the different stakeholders can bring to the table.